Hello guys, I'm Sasha and you're watching Hotyo. Like I said, Shilpa Reddy, that was her debut here at Lakme Fashion Week and it was fabulous. Shilpa, could you just tell me a little, how are you feeling? You know, you were actually like the showstopper.
I'm feeling that. I was very excited, I was nervous, but at the same time, it was a kick-ass debut and I really wanted to come with a bang and I think I kind of made it.
You did, in fact. Kanishka, tell me a little as to what you're wearing and how did you feel walking there in her outfit?
Well, ever since the fitting began, I mean, even when she walked in, she's a strong, very like full of life woman who kind of, and that's what's represented in the clothes, for a really strong modern woman who feels good about herself and, you know, who's full of vital energy and happy, and that's the vibe she has. So I mean, it totally shows in the clothes and it's a really like beautiful, blissful show to walk in, but at the same time very strong, you know, with a statement.
Wow, that was the exact intention behind the collection. You feel womanly but at the same time you feel strong.
You're just happy to be in your skin, that you can be calm about it. You don't have a point to prove because you are who you are, you
know? Totally, I think it was a fabulous show.